Welcome to Boombastic Sounds, episode number 91. How are you guys doing tonight? That's right, it's Thursday, it's 7 o'clock, it's time for the best place to find new music in Bristol, live and direct, coming across the world. It is Boombastic Sounds. How are you guys doing tonight? Oh, yes, straight out the intro, straight into this. I cannot wait to get started tonight with you guys. As you might see, it is just me on my ones again, but do not worry because I can see all you guys in the chat already. Big, big love out to all the notification crew that are here right from the get-go, which is always awesome to see. And that is exactly where you want to be because my top selection for this week is prime, absolutely prime, and you do not want to miss any single one of these guys. So let's get into it. We're going to start off with Fat World, the live set from Job Center, from Boomtown 2020, The Lost Chapter. Big shout out to Off Me Not Records for this. They've done this absolutely amazing video. Let's get onto the desktop. And they basically themed it as DJs trying to find work in this current climate, getting reassigned by the Job Center from Boomtown. Let's check this out. This is great. Let's go. In chat. After the many faces on YouTube saying, yeah boy, what's up? As Joey T said, yo. He's also saying, nice shirt, geese. Oh yes, mate, you know that. As Gary Jonas Foster is saying, ooh. Jennifer Stevenson is back. And so is Austin Payne. Let's go. As Ollie L is in the place as well. How you doing, bro? Now guys, if you haven't already, like, share, comment, let me know what you think about any of the tunes that we're playing tonight. We have most of the producers who have submitted tunes for the show tonight in the chat room. So let me know your thoughts. Sharing is caring, so if you haven't already, give us a like, give us a share. Let the people know about Boombastic Sounds. Every Thursday, 7 till 9, how we do. Out to the SpongeBob Square Wave. God damn, these guys are so funny. Get on the shirt. Right, Ollie L is in the chat. Right, Ollie, let me know if there's anyone that was watching last week and didn't share it, and we'll do the share of shame. If you guys didn't know about that, mate. Anyone that doesn't share the show will be publicly shamed on this show. That's how we go. Go play special. Oh my days. Senior Dungeon Supervisor, what the hell? Okay, out to Gary Jonas Voss who's saying he shared the epicness that is called Boombastic Sounds. Yes, mate, you know that. Out to Bass Embrace who's saying, shout out to the man like OP. Yes, bro. Oosh. Big respect. And Ollie L has also said, yes, OP. Good to see you, mate.
Just
to share as well. I don't want to be having to shame myself on my own show. big up out to all the Off the Nut Records crew. Like, these guys are absolutely killing it. Out to Marta, Sherelle saying, actually love the track. Just buying it right now. I can't get his boss to send his shared. Yes, mate. Thank you, bro. I've been hard in a rain. Pass me the thanks. I'm about to get waved. I'm lit. Need to calm down one day because I've been on top for a bit. Vibes in match to a track. It's a new one, yeah. New one, yeah. For the new dogs, yeah. Show me the go. Pass me the hat and I'll take you back 10, yeah. Yo. This one's fit. The beat is hard. Face is nice and taste of art. Smash me in face with you. Mash up the face, no stop. We go back to 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 back. God damn it. These guys. Big love out to Fat World. Such a sick mix. Out to Dwayne White, who's just gone and shared it. Yes, mate. Always good to see. Well, I could quite easily watch the whole of this mix. If you haven't gone to check it out already, it's on the Off the Nut Records official YouTube channel. So go and check it out. Really, really awesome stuff. And those guys have been so creative with their live streams and the different videos they've been putting out for their record label since we've been going into lockdown. So yeah, huge, huge amounts of love and respect to all the Off the Nut Records crew. Those guys are absolutely insane. If you are wanting to see the full versions or hear the full versions of anything that we are playing tonight, there will be a full playlist after the show immediately for anyone that's on our Patreon at any single tier. If you are watching this and you can't afford to get on our Patreon, that's okay. We'll have the full playlist out for everyone on the next day from Friday at 7 o'clock. Okay, so let's get into my next top selection for this week. This is actually initially an exclusive... first play for the show, but I liked it so much I had to go into the top selection because, of course, big up Enomatics, aka Dwayne White. Mate, you literally are a music machine. He has come in with this free download, which is the Payback Enomatics bootleg. So check it out. We're going to get into this. What a bootleg. You guys ready? Simultaneously coming to you on Facebook, Periscope, Twitch, and YouTube. Best place to watch us is on YouTube. You get full 1080 and 192 kilobytes of awesome sound. That's the best place to see us. Get on it! Bad man. Absolute absolute filth. Martha Shirelle as well, who are saying that, let's be honest, you can't go wrong with a bit of James Brown. And yeah, you know what, Martha, you are totally right. Love that. Dwayne is loving all the comments in the chat right now, which is awesome to see. Yeah, good stuff. Ow. Oh, yes. Good stuff, bro. Absolutely loving that. Yeah, you cannot go wrong with a bit of James Brown. All right, keep them comments coming, people. I love to see it. Let me know, what are you up to right now? Are you hiding away from the rain? In the lounge? Are you having a bath? Are you in a mini rig right now? Are you in the shed somewhere? Doing a bit of gardening if you're really keen? You know, wherever you are, let me know. I think we had some people earlier saying that they've got work tonight, but they're gonna try and sneakily get in some boombastic sounds, which is always awesome. We really appreciate, you know, the dedication to making sure that you can see the show live. Of course, if you can't see the show live, we appreciate all you guys that watch on repeat as well. It's all gravy. All right, let's get into my last choice for the top of this week. This is a remix by Pedestrian Tactics from the Shamanic Technology and Dusko Hour remix album. This is a remix of Whip It Moth. Check that out. Let's go. As a little reminder, we play all genres of music on this show. We just love all music. So, if you hear something that's not quite doing it for you, stay with us, because we go through everything that's hard, everything that's soft, and everything else in between. Boombastic sounds, live direct into your face, every single Thursday. I like to do when I'm doing the stream. It's a little bit though, but we'll get there. This is such a large remix though. So good. Let's see what people are saying in the chat. Let's see. Go Jones Foss is feeling the love. Reggie Formar is saying he's working on a Fast and Furious TV show, as usual. Oh, forever. we've got Ollie G's loving the tunes. Martha Shirelle saying eating chocolate biscuits and listening to some top tunes. Oh, yes, Martha. Save us a bookie, would ya? At Drumad is saying, how are you doing? What did I miss? Mate, you missed some amazing tunes, but it's okay. We still got 2 more hours of awesome stuff for you. And that is a good reminder to to Drumad and anyone else watching right now is that if you don't want to miss any of the tunes that we play on this show, because you never do, you never want to miss the top selection I picked out for you guys. I always go in. There is the notifications button on Facebook and YouTube. If I can bring it up on here real quick, I will. It's going to take a bit of a while to load. I'll get into that in a second. But yeah, there is a little bell icon you can click on either Facebook or YouTube or Twitch. Click on notifications and get all, and you'll get notified as soon as we go live every single Thursday and many other times as well. Because we have loads of other content coming out which you do not want to miss. Okay, let's get into the exclusives. So, this week we've got quite a nice, tasty selection of exclusives. Nothing will beat the mammoth avalanche of exclusives that we had last week, which you have missed the show from last week. I do recommend checking it out after this show. We had a Moving Water in the studio, and he absolutely brought it. So, yeah, that was such a crazy one. But we will keep the exclusives coming into your face, because we have Juicy with an exclusive called Dare. This is on Dark 2 compilation. So yeah, the only place you can hear these tunes is right here, right now on Bombastic Sounds. Let's get into it. Sound to it that I've not heard in quite a long time, and the way he switches up stuff as well, really well done. I was going to cut this off, but I'm going to see where this goes. Really unique tune, man. Like, yeah, for real, top production.
Yeah.
Reminds me of like early 2000 drum and bass. Like it's got that kind of like a really unique sort of like collection of sounds there, and done in like an old school kind of way. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing the full release of that, man. That definitely hit us up. Okay, regular bad man submitter is the one and only Polo Lily, who's coming with another absolute classic. Instant classic. This is currently untitled 2308, which I'm guessing is the time that this tune finished exporting. But yeah, Polo Lily coming in hot off the press once again. Check this out. Big up to everyone in the chat right now. You guys are loving everything that's going on, which is awesome to see. Well, in fact, there's a lot to catch up on. That's Gary Jones for us saying, Polo Lily rocks the house. That's Krusty and Dreadlockerson is saying, give me a shout one. There you go, mate. Good to see you in, bro. Ask James 92. He's saying, yeah, it's been a while, mate. Yeah, everyone is loving the stuff right now. Jason David Taylor saying, break down. And Yeti Dylands is saying, sorry for being a bit late. Oh, wait, mate, what time do you call this? What time you got? Half an hour in. Unbelievable. That's all good, bro. Always good to see you, mate. Okay, and last but not least, the exclusive, last exclusive for this week is from the one, the only, Joe E.T. and his label, Oblivion Underground, with an absolutely storming tune. This is the first play. I think this tune is literally getting released as this show is on live right now. So you guys are technically the first people to hear it. It's going to be going online very shortly. This is Dustralizer Within. And this has got a music video as well. A little visualizer. So let's check. Get into it. It's on Oblivion 16. I think I said that right. Is it Dustralizer? Yeah, Within. Let's go with that.
I can.
Check this out. We're going to get some heavy, heavy sound right now. Say yes, look out. Volume up to 11. I know, Mike Braithwaite is saying, fucking hell, Joe. Yeah, he's giving out all of the speakers right now. Austin Payne is on that piano. And Austin Payne is saying, such great contrast to the harder kick. Yenti Dylands is saying, fire! Oh my god! He is loving this. out to Reggie Fullmile as well, saying, yeah, it's like a laser kick sound. Very cool. Gareth Jones Foss just wants it louder and louder. And Austin Payne is absolutely loving that second filthy drop. And Reggie Fullmile is also coming in saying, hardcore is the best genre. Love hearts. Yeah, man, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Pretty good, isn't it? Oh, my days. Yeah, out to Oblivion Underground for saying that and to us. Yeah, huge, huge fans of those guys, obviously. Obviously. So, yeah, I can't wait to see the reactions to the full release of that. I think I posted up the link in the chat a little bit earlier that Joe sent in. So if you want to find the full info for everything, there is a fan link in the comments below right now. That should be wherever you happen to be watching this. And as always, there'll be a full playlist after the show as well. So don't worry, I got your backs. I got your backs, guys. Okay, let's get into tune submissions. If you're watching this show right now, you want to get a tune on the show, it's really simple. All you have to do is go over to our Facebook page or YouTube channel. There will be a video that says tune submissions in big capital letters. Go down to the comment section, put your link in there. It can be anything you want. It can be a YouTube link or SoundCloud or a direct link. Any of that kind of stuff is all fine with me. If you have a tune that you don't want to be out in the public domain, like an exclusive, like some of the ones we just played, or anything like that at all, you can slide into our DMs on our Facebook page, or you can send us an email to boombasticsounds@gmail.com. That is boombasticsounds@gmail.com. Now, this week, I do want to admit that I forgot to render out the tune submissions video and put it on the page before we went live. So there isn't currently one for the next week, but that's okay because you can just either message our page or email us and we'll get it up after the show. It's fine. Just send it to us. Just send it any which way you can. It'll be all good. But try and keep it to the page or the email address, because trying to get submissions off of like SoundCloud and Instagram and all that kind of stuff is just, it's an actual living nightmare. And anyway, let's get into tune submissions. So a bunch of these were from the last show, which we didn't get around to playing, unfortunately. But you guys are top primed for this week. With that in mind, we have a tune by host called 5K. This is a free download right now. This was recently featured on the Noisy Radio podcast. So yeah, it's good. It's good in. Let's get into it. Up there, and a really unique sound from host. Out to the many faces on YouTube saying that's naughty. Yeah, man. I mean, like, for me personally, the only thing I would say is I'd want to hear a bit more like sub coming out of it, but that's like really getting nitpicky. Like, the whole tune is really solid. Really, really solid. Thank you. Wait, is the tune that keeps on making you guess about what's coming next? As get joining this force. It's like, I'm digging that bass. Nutty T is saying, doesn't seem to go anywhere. I mean, I disagree, honestly, mate. I think it goes places. It's one of those ones where it's percolating. You don't necessarily have to go on like a massive journey on it. It's just like, it's just fun to ride on it, you know? With that in mind, let's get into our next tune. We have Bass Push from Anxiety Rave. Huge respect out to you, mate. He has come in with this free download of Blink 182, All Small Things, the Bass Push Jungle Tech Booty. Let's get into it. To be as into a bootleg of All Small Things, but hey, Bass Push, congratulations, man. Done an awesome job there, mate. Wow. People loving that in the comments as well, which is awesome to see. Okay, let's get into the next one. Friend of the show, Lemtech, has come out with a new tune. This is Arctech with Hauntology. I've got a little bit of notes on here saying that Hauntology is a six-track album that uses production methods such as sampling, synthesis, and audio manipulation utilizing older hardware like the AKS-950 and Odd Something CDs. Let's get into it. This is already sounding great.
Can't deny the peace that it makes me.
Over half of that because it's so good. Just incredible stuff there from Arctek. Out to Yenti Dylan's is saying same sounds as Show Me Love but new age, and then in absolute capitals, fuck me, what? Yeah man, unbelievable. That is such a good tune. Oh my god, I am definitely going to be rinsing that after the show as well. Yenti Dylan's giving that loads of love hearts. Gary Jones Boss is saying, reacting to the ooh sound sample. Franken123 is on Twitch. Oh, how you doing, bro? Good to see ya. He's saying hello. And Reggie Fourmile saying, that was a really nice drop. Yeah, man, totally. And Yenti Dylan's is saying, bounce. Huge reaction to that tune, which is awesome to see. And don't worry, guys, we have still got much more. Coming your way right now. Let's get in to the next one. Now this is from a first time submitter to the show, so please be gentle with him, everybody. This is Vatal featuring Liara featuring Merc, and this is his March 12th 2020 demo. So let's get into this, and yeah, let us know what you think about his tune in the comments, people.
I get so unpredictable. Well, but you did what you said you'd do. Yeah, I don't know where that feels just now. I know we said we see it too, but if you're looking for an out, then I might be agreeable. Shots now, it's like you've been drinking.
wanna take me for a ride now. No seatbelts to Lincoln. Might jump out the window if I do too much thinking. I guess that all depends though on if I let those drinks sink in. You're just so unforgettable. You're so unpredictable. Well, well, but you did what you said you'd do. I don't know where that puts us now. I know we said we see it through, but if you're looking for it now, then I might be agreeable.
Alright, so we've got some feedback in the chat right now. Me personally, yeah, I would say it feels like the tune part of it is bringing down the overall, because your vocals are really strong, like your actual, the way you sound on the mic is really, really good. And I think that kind of just highlights how kind of off the backing track is for what you're trying to do. Out in the chat, let's see. Yeah, Reggie Fourmile is saying that the melody feels a little bit out of sync with the rest of the beat. Reggie Fourmile likes the bass and the lyrics. Nutty T is saying it's very muddy and sounds off. The Many Faces is saying original sounds, hi-hats are a bit too loose though. And yeah, I know what you mean. There's something that feels very, what's the words, like a lot of the samples in that tune sound quite basic is the only way I can describe it. Like, there's some good intentions there, and the lyrics definitely sound like your vocal part is the most strong part of it, that for sure. But it does sound like everything else on there sounds like it's too low quality is the only way I can kind of describe it. I would definitely hit up some, Vatel, if you're watching right now, I'd definitely hit up some of the people that are in the comments. I'm sure like Nutty T or Gaint Jonas Voss would be able to help you give you a few bit of guidance of like how to elevate what you're currently really working with. If you're looking to get some feedback on that search, those guys are like really, really super sound when it comes to all that kind of stuff. But yeah, please do give us a shout in the comments and let us know what you thought about your play on the show. It's really cool that you're submitting to us for the first time, and it takes a lot of guts to put yourself out there, especially to a show like us for like the first time. So really appreciate you getting involved, mate. And I hope that we can help you grow as an artist and do all the awesome things that you want to do, because that's what we're about here. We want to make sure that we create an environment where everyone can feel free to express themselves and also get that feedback that they need to get them pushed in the right direction. Great Jonas Voss is saying, very true, so don't give up, learn from all the feedback, and that is 100% true. Yeah, we just want everyone on the show to sound as good as they can possibly sound. And it's like, you know, if I show you guys a video and you're like, Ollie, what the fuck is that? kind of thing. I want you to tell me why you think it's shit, you know? I'm quite open to anyone giving me some really harsh criticisms on any of the videos I've ever produced, including this show. You can tell me if I'm doing a terrible job right now at presenting. That's fine. I mean, Ollie L does it half the time when he's on the show, you know? It's all gravy. It's all love. All right, let's get into the next tune. This is Dylans with Panjabi, the Ollie Linear Dylans remix.
Thank you.
Thailand's there, and it's good to see you doing a remix for Oli Linear as well. But yeah, just to echo what 92 was saying, yeah, it definitely feels like the acid line is kind of like going in and out of sync with the beats on there, which is a little bit of a shame. But yeah, like over the whole, like I'm really feeling the actual the remix on there. It's just a shame that it feels like it's too clustered at some points. It'd be nice to try and ease back a bit so you can kind of like appreciate like. Acid and techno go together so well. That's why they have acid techno. So yeah, man, just keep getting back on that. Let's see what people are saying. Oh, where have we got? Reggie Fulmer was saying he likes the artist submissions that for people that are submitting for getting critique. An artist, he finds it really helpful. Max Jones completely forgot it was Thursday. He's just joined us in the chat. Oh yeah, it's good to see you, man. Your tune was really epic, mate. Yeah, please look it back when you get a chance. Austin Payne is loving the official Ahi on YouTube. Yeah, he's got some amazing tunes on there, man, for sure. Let's see. Producer Snafu is saying oi 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 on Twitch. Good to see you on, bro. And let's see. Yeah. Reggie Fulmer was kind of echoing what I was saying, which was like the acidness of it, but agree that it's a little bit overbearing, a bit too much of an intense song. And Jens Dylan saying, who was the producer for that last tune, that he dropped the delay in the door. But I guess the acid line has to be done again with a better sync. Yeah, man. Yeah, just keep on it, bro. Like, yeah, for sure. And he's also giving us mad thanks for everyone and everything. Oh, big up, man. Thank you so much. Good to see you in, as always. And yeah, man, just keep working on it, man. Like, that's the thing. Like, at least, like, in this day and age, it's good where, you know, you can put the feelers out there and get a bit of feedback. And then just, yeah, just keep on plugging with things. I've definitely produced a number of videos that I thought were going to be amazing, and then I put them online, and then I go, yeah, what was I thinking? What was I thinking? Obviously. And there's other times when you think something's complete loads of pap, and everyone loves it. So you just never know in this day and age. The best way to really get some proper feedback on it is to just get it out there. And out to Dusty Brow, who has sent in this sick UKG bootleg remix of Intergalactic. This is a free download, so you can download it for free right now. Let's get into it. has like deconstructed the original part of the tune and made it really his own. Respect out to Dutty Brow for that. That is dope, man. I never thought I'd hear Intergalactic as like a bassline two-step garage remix thing. That was really cool. Out to Yenti Dylans as well, saying underground shit zizzle. Yeah, man, for sure. Oh my days, is it that time already? It is indeed, guys. It is time for the news!
That's what I'm talking about!
Aw, yeah! Alright. News time, it is 8 o'clock. So we've got a little bit of a breather from all the awesomeness that is the tune submissions. Now, I have got some awesome stuff to talk about with you guys for just a tiny little bit. And then we'll talk about the events and then Unlucky Dip and get back into tune submissions. Okay, so first up, in case you guys didn't know, Oblivion Underground, they've kind of been away for a little while, but they are coming back with a monthly podcast every Wednesday from 7:30 UK time or 8:30 in the EU sort of time. So let's go and check it out. Oblivion Underground are coming to you with interactive audio and video, live music and reviews, exclusive content, guests, interviews, tutorials, and competitions. They will be live streaming out on Facebook, YouTube. They'll probably do something on our SoundCloud and on Twitch as well. So that's awesome to see. This will be officially the sixth one. The ones I've done before that had been kind of a bit erratic and like not too like regular, but as far as I can tell, from this point forward, they will be happening at least once a month, every Wednesday. I think it's the last Wednesday of the month. This one originally got pushed back because Joey T unfortunately had to go to hospital. So I hope you're having a good recovery, mate. But he's assured me and everyone else that he'll be back for the 2nd of September. So if you want to go and check it out, please do. I'll post an event link in the chat right now. There we go. So go and have a look at that. That'll be a place to go. Joey C's saying early sad reacts. Let's see. Where's the... Here it is. Okay, so let's get a little bit more information about this. So, New Blood, he's got exciting new submissions. The feature puts you in everyone's ears. Producers are sick of sending in demos. Producers, are you sick of sending in your demos of your tracks to labels and artists for feedback and hearing nothing back? Do you want to have an objective view on your music? We got you. So up-and-coming producers will now be able to showcase their music and have it reviewed, obtaining feedback from some of the DJs and producers, label owners in the scene as well, and our fan base live on the air. Now, I know what you're thinking. Hey, this sounds like quite a bit like another show that I'm watching right now. Doesn't it, Joe? I'm just kidding. I'm missing. We love you, bro. Like with Oblivion Underground, they will be focused more on like industrial hardcore and all of the cores basically. So they will be in general like a lot more of a harder show all the way through than we have with Boombastic Sounds, where we kind of play like a little bit of everything. But it's all good. And the most important thing is that happening on a Wednesday rather than a Thursday. So we'll be able to watch as well. It'll be all good. I swear to God. Right, Joe, if you don't give us a plug on the show after this, I'm going to come to your house and hopefully be in your show, maybe. It's all good, mate. What else we got there? I have tutorials with Ask the Machine. We've got crate diggers for one of the old vinyl junkies. In fact, this might be a good... I could probably take some, copy and paste some of these notes on here and then come up with a few little features for this show as well, you know. I might just, you know, just copy and paste a few things. You never know that. You didn't see nothing, all right? Anyway, I'm going to have competitions as well, scene news about what's going on. Just like in the news that we're doing now, funnily enough. And this will be happening, as I say, the last Wednesday of every month. So yeah, if you haven't already, go and check that out. They are facebook.com/OblivionUnderground. Huge love out to those guys. They have been producing some of the most insane music for as long as I can remember. So please go and check them out. They are official friends of the show. And yeah, they are your one-stop shop for everything hard in all of the genres of hard music. Does that make sense? I think that's... Did I nail that, Ollie? Ollie? Did I nail that, Joe? Was that okay? Did I pimp the show enough for you, mate? Text in the post, yeah? Might as well. Oh, wait, just kidding. Right, let's get into the rest of the news. Now, currently VK Collins is still moving house, so unfortunately her page is a little bit absent at the moment, but there is still a bunch of previous events that are up there that are already logged in. So if you want to go and check it out and see what is going on in your local area or what's going to be going on live streaming wise, just go over to their Facebook page. It's at Proper Avenet. Go to the events section and wait for it to load up. Any minute now. And there you go, you'll be able to see everything that's going on into the rest of 2020 and beyond. So that is the best place to go to find out about events other than right here on the show. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, as ambassadors of Restream, which is where we currently do all of our base of operations from, could not recommend them enough. In fact, let me, I think if we're gonna do a little shout out to Restream, we should get this properly set up. Hang on. Here we go. Okay, so it's time to talk about Restream! Now, we've been with these guys for about the best part of like a year and a half, like more or less. And yeah, could not recommend their service enough. Like, they are really pretty much like the best place to get on Restreaming right now. And when we say Restreaming, what do we mean? Well, we stream from OBS to multiple sites simultaneously, so it means it's a lot less hassle for us. And it also means that we're able to have a lot more tools at our disposal, which are really, really useful. If you are interested in live streaming or streaming to multiple sites, we would highly recommend getting with Restream. If you want to do us a favor, I will post a link up in the chat right now. Any seconds. Here we go. Yeah, so if you want to use that link, it's go.restream/OP. If you use that link I've just put in the chat right now, you will get a $10 credit on your trial when you first sign up. And if you want to sign up at the end of your trial, then you will get us a little kickback, so we get a little bit of money as well. So you save money, we get money, everybody wins. It's all gravy. So I would highly recommend checking it out if you haven't already, or just go to their site and see what they're doing, because I've looked about on other sites. When we were in the early stages of doing the show, we tried a few other different streaming websites, and this is by far the best bang for your buck, like, without a doubt. So yeah, check out Restream if you haven't already. They are really good guys. They've got awesome customer service. They help you out with loads of amazing tools, and they help support us on the show as well. So yeah, huge respect out to Restream. Love you guys. Is that enough? I think that's about enough. Almost. Right there. And break over. Okay, let's get into the tune that I haven't queued up just yet. Let's get into Boombastic Sounds of Events. Okay, so this week, if you want to get down to the Blue Mountain Rooftop Terrace, they still have events going on until the end of this month. It says 23rd of August there, but it's actually until the 31st. And there's even one happening tonight. Okay, check it out. It's on there. It's on all the details on Facebook. It's fine. All right, if you can't get that to that, that is a Freaky Bob Psychedelic Bomb Shop. This is Jess Hons. It's happening every Friday from 7 until 11. That is the podcast, the finishing the 8-way collab live stream. There's Baseline Ben, Acid Techno, happening on Wednesday, 16th of September. Oblivion Show, of course, happening next Wednesday, 2nd. And last but not least, it's Distant Planet, all day, the rave quiz. Yes! Woo, that was a lot of words just then. Okay, and with that little drum roll, we get into my favourite part of the show, which is, of course, the unluckiest part of the show. It is the Unlucky Dip! Oh, yes. Okay, you know how this works, guys. We have four tunes. Three of them are memes and mashups. One of them is a winning tune. I'm gonna get a poll on the go right now, and you guys need to start voting. Where's the button? Return this. There we go. Publish poll. The tune that has the most votes will win, and we're gonna keep choosing tunes until we find the winning tune. It's up to you guys watching right now to vote and choose the tunes. So let's get on this. We've got a particularly bad selection for the memes this week, so it's a win-win. It's an unlucky win. Oh man, out to Lucas Mohan, who just joined us. Good to see you on, bro. All right, wherever you're watching, vote, vote, vote. Do it now, do it now. If you're watching on anything that isn't Facebook, put a number in the comments and I'll add that to the total tally of everything. And then we choose a tune. Oh, my days. I like this part of the show because it gives me a tiny bit of chance to have a little breather from all of the madness of sorting all these links out. Robbie Raver Clark on YouTube has already voted. What are the other votes saying? Oh, it's neck and neck right now, guys. Literally. Wherever you're watching, vote, vote, vote. Do it now, do it now. I'm going to give it a few more seconds and then we'll close the polls. And the polls are moving wildly. They are swinging harder than people that are swinging. That was terrible. Probably one of the worst things I've come out of my head so far on the show, I think. We're getting a lot of votes for... Oh my God. Yeah, it's neck and neck right now. I can't reveal which one is out in front because I don't want to spoil it. But people are really going in right now. Even though they're changing their miles wildly. Coincidentally, no one's going for number one, which I can totally, totally agree with. Okay. Let's see what we got. On there. Alright, that is, it's deadlocked between, I'm going to reveal, so you've got a choice between 3 or 2. Right now, you are 50-50 on the votes. So, who's ever voting, choose 2 or 3, because those are the ones that are going to get in or out, basically. It's between 2 or 3. This is what it's come down to. No one's budging. We've got a deadlock, which means we're gonna have to do a coin toss, isn't it? This is what it's come down to. This is what you've forced me into, people. Right, let's have a go. Should we 50p? Actually, let's do a pound. Because it's a pound for the sound, you know. No, it's too late to vote now, people. We're going down to a coin toss. This is what it's come to. So, right. let's say heads is number two and tails is number three. Here we go. Oh, it's heads! Look at that, it's heads! Which means it's number two, and a load of people have avalanched to number two as well. Okay, so that's definitely decided it then. Right, here we go. Oh my god. Right, let's get out of this. Okay, let's see. The overwhelming choice, sealed by fate and all of our viewers, was number two. Let's see what is behind door number two. It is... It is Eminem versus Only Fools and Horses. Oh, God.
I created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed, mix with some hot liquor, some vodka, that'll jump off my heart quicker than the shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the drag and ovulating.
Kind of into this. Oh god. We're only a minute into this. I'm surprised you fooled me. I was like, this is kind of catchy. I didn't, yeah. That's... Yeah, Rastambo as well is saying, oh my god, lol. Oh shit. Okay. Next person to put a number in the comments will choose your tune. Choose one, three, or four. Let's go!
Attention, please. Feel attention. Soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free. A nuisance. Who said you sent for me?
Oh my god. La 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 la. Wow. Okay, right, that's cool. Right, enough of that. Oh, let's start again. Wow. Wow. Mate. Oh, that's the wrong one. That was quite something. Okay, so we've already had the first person to comment what they think it is. So just for the chosen suspense, let's get into this. No, yeah, we've already done this. Let's go straight into it. Reggie Fulmer was the first person to comment with a number. He chose number three. And the only other person that chose number three was Austin Payne. Let's see what is number three. It is... It's the winning tune! It is SpongeBob SquareWave! Yes! Oh god, there we go. Yes mate, you guys have won. SpongeBob SquareWave, clap your hands. The Slinks remix. Let's get into it. As Craig Gibson said, evening Ollie. How you doing, mate? You good? It's just as well we didn't listen to Craig or Gary Jonas Voss or Tanaka's Taddy was trying to pick number one. You bastard. But it's okay because we've won. Oh yes. Joseph Popper, who's saying, have you played Submission yet? I know it, you are coming up in the second part of the show, but do not worry, you will not miss it. But we do have it locked in. It's in about Fortune's time. I just can't get enough of this remix. Slick, you bad man. Good stuff. Oh my days, that's such a sick tune. And of course, big up to you guys that managed to get the tune so we didn't have to go through all the memes. That means that 1 and 4 will get recycled into next week's The Unlucky Dip. Yeah, mate. What? What an absolute episode there. Well, after we've gone through all of that craziness, it's time to get back into tune submissions. And first of all, we have another tune from friend of the show, Nutty T, has come in with this. It's Sonos Simulator, the Nutty T remix. Let's get into it. I'm the producer, Snafu. How you doing, bro? He's on Twitch. He's saying, tell Savix that I love him and to call me after the show. So there you go, Savix. You've been told. Give producer Snafu a call. Callum Giblet saying, can you play Bad Boy Blood Clot Lavery? Mate, we are fully booked for this show at the moment, but if you can give us a DM with the tune that you'll want us to play, we'll be able to put on next week's show. Right, mate? Absolute 10 for him, absolutely nuts. Yeah, that is lush tune there. Sorry, I forgot to transition over it a little bit. But yeah, huge stuff there from Nutty T. Let's get in to the next one. We have one from Laughing Water, who it's been quite a while since this dude sent us a tune, so I'm really glad to hear that you're getting back on it, mate. This is his cover of Voodoo People from The Prodigy. Let's check it out. You don't dare do people. Ace. It's almost like some crazy like mashup of different sounds. That's like a little mini mashup, mega mashup of different stuff. There's definitely like Wicked is Jungle. Wicked is Jungle is massive, and I should say, God, you can tell we're getting a little bit on the show right now because my brain is starting to fail on me. But it's all good. Yeah, people were loving that in the comments as well. Garrett Jonas Voss is saying Voodoo People is massive. And Reggie Fulmar was loving that as well, which is awesome. Right, next up we have Celestial Core by Rogar. This is one tune we tried to play last week, but unfortunately wasn't working. It is now, so let's check it out. Like hard tech techno in a way. We've got Richard Fulmar saying needs more progression. Yeah, I think it's intentional with the way it's been laid out, but I know what you mean. It feels like even if it wasn't that much, if the progression was just maybe like 25% faster, so you get into some more layers a little bit quicker. And Joey T is saying, I think it might be there, but I kind of lost in the mix. So it might be more of like a mix problem. Industrial sounds that are in this. It might be down to the Facebook compression, because Facebook really heavily compresses like audio files. It does sound a little bit flat, but again, that might just be down to like how it's been, because it is one of the few like tunes that we have through Facebook rather than on SoundCloud or YouTube. If anyone else has some thoughts, please let me know in the comments. Joey T is saying that it needs some sort of like high end. Yeah, I know what you mean. It definitely feels like the tune is really, it's already pretty far in terms of production. It just needs that little extra bit of spice somewhere to really elevate it, I think. Like, all the industrial noises though sound really cool. Yeah, man, that's good stuff. I think, because it's a 6.5 minute tune, I reckon if you were able to find a way to cut that down by like a minute or a couple of minutes or something, take like a minute or two off and try and condense that progression into it, it would actually be a lot more effective. And we've got quite a few people in the comments saying that the EQ is really what needs to be tinkered on that more than anything else. Okay, let's get into the next tune with DJ Headphones. I'm not going to try and pronounce this because it's too much. This is called Die MF Die. I was building to like a proper climax then, and we didn't get it. That's cool though, man. Like, please do send us the full version of that when that's done. I was really feeling that preview of it. That was classified as Halectro or / Agrotech, which is pretty cool. The other guys has definitely got the Satan in the chat right now. Talicus, Taddy, Brethren, saying worshipping Satan and acid go hand in hand. Yeah, man. And he was also asking, love the black metal, acid vibes. How do we find the artist on SoundCloud? Well, I'm not sure if the previous artist is on SoundCloud, but there will be a full track list to everything that we play on the show after the show, immediately for everyone that's on our Patreon. If you're watching this on anything else, I mean, if you're not on our Patreon, you'll be able to get access to the playlist tomorrow from 7 p.m. Okay, let's get into the next one. We have this is a submission from Joseph Popper. This is Raw Shock with 7520. Now, Callum Giblet, if I have enough time to play your submission earlier for Bad Boy Blood Clot Lavery, then I will, but I can't promise anything, alright, mate? If we have enough time, I'll get onto it. Super, super lush tune there. That was Raw Shock from Raw Shock Test 4 MCR with a tune called 7520, or is that 7520? Either one of those. Good, good stuff there, man. Okay, let's get on to the next one, which is Fat World featuring Hannah R with Zenga Girls, the Badger remix.
You say.
trying to say absolute filthy. Records absolutely killing it. Like, those guys are on fire. Okay, let's get into the next one. This is Telekinetic with Spin Out. Got to go, but he says, thanks for another great show. Keep what you're doing. Big love to all the producers out there. Thank you so much for joining us, Austin. Always good to see you on, mate. Peace. I think we've got one more after this, and then we are out of here. I think the heart of the tune is right here. but it feels like it needs some EQs to bring everything out. It just sounds quite flat. If anyone else is watching right now and has some advice for Tech Electric, give us a shout in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. But it's a pretty nice bouncy tune, for sure. Really nice stuff with the different variations in the drums. And the overall flow progression of the tune is really sound. It really, I think if it just had some decent EQ to bring, like, balance all the elements on there properly, it would sound instantly better. Good stuff there, though. Yeah, keep at it, bro. That's really cool stuff there. Okay, last tune for this week is out to the Grand Pickleman on YouTube, who sent us this tune from Mode Selector,
Evil Twin,
featuring Otto Van Schirach. This is Evil Twin. Check it out. Yeah, with this tune, we will be getting out of here, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. How the time flies. Sick.
Evil, evil.
master, evil twin, is the base. Evil twin, everybody has one evil twin. Let them out.
Yeah, just like mad synth work, freaky, crunchy synths, really lush sound, really nuts video as well. So yeah, huge respect out to Mode Selector for that. That came out in 2012, believe it or not. And big respect out to the Grand Pickle Man on YouTube for picking that up for us, which signals the end of the show. Thank you guys all so much for watching. It's been absolutely wicked to have every single one of you locked on, as per usual. And I think there's like not much going on through the rest of the week, as far as I can remember. I'm going to get to grips with the Birdie Audio portable speaker over the next week. Things have just been really chaotic. It's a strange time for everyone right now, where things are chaotic in a number of different ways, not the ones that we usually used to either. So it's a whole thing, but thank you guys so much for watching. Please do remember to like and subscribe if this is your first time being here. If you're new to this channel and you like what we do here, you want to go the extra mile, check out our Patreon. Everyone that's on there above the $4 tier will get the high quality audio only version of the show and the uncompressed video version of it as well, to be able to download directly to your desktop. Everyone else, the playlist will be available tomorrow from 7 p.m. if you're on our Patreon at any tier, and they start at literally a dollar. Then you'll be able to look at the playlist and get all the links to everything that we played tonight. We'll make it nice and easy for you. please do go in and check it out if you haven't already. Our Patreon literally helps keep the lights on in this place, because after getting out of basically being forced into not having any job in March. Patreon and Universal Credit is pretty much the only way that I'm able to get any money at the moment. So it's like seriously massive, massive love to all of you guys that continue to support us on Patreon and people that have donated to us directly as well. You guys are amazing, so thank you so much. We do appreciate everyone is in real hard times at the moment. So whatever you can give, we appreciate every single dollar. On that note, I just want to say massive love out to all the producers, out of all the crew that have been watching. Make sure you tune in for next week. We will be having a special guest, Holly Mays, in the studio. Ollie L will be back for more antics and mayhem and all of the sound effects. Come back to Boombastic Sounds every single Thursday. Why would you want to be anywhere else on a Thursday, honestly? All right, big shout out to all you guys. And we will see you guys same time, same place next week. All right, catch you later, guys. Bye.
One of the best to ever do it.